Open on 111. Ready to roll out, young man?
Let's go.
October, London, you look good.
Mm. Let's go.
I gotta make some money, though.
My uncle cousin might be able to help.
Your uncle cousin? What's an uncle cousin?
My uncle cousin.
Uncle cousin or uncle boyfriend?
Don't worry, babe. I got you. Hey, Uncle Mitch.
Who that?
Hey.
Hey, baby Latrice.
Hey, how are you?
How you doing, sweetheart?
Good. It's good to see you.
You
long
okay?
time, long time.
Yeah.
I have someone I want you to meet. So this is my boyfriend.
You got your new boyfriend, huh?
I do. I was hoping you know you could maybe hook him up, give him a job. He's a singer. Maybe you could get him on stage. I know you're really busy and everything, but.
Well, what you looking for, boy? Come on over here. Shit.
So?
Where are you off of Shaw to be a dishwasher?
Actually, I was thinking maybe if
I could
get
it. You want a job or you want to tell me what you're thinking? Well, come on. Let's get to work. You act like you got a fucking album coming out.
I do. I don't give a fuck how you people out there. I want my money.
Listen, if you don't get your monk ass back out there on that stage, you'll never work here again.
Well, then you go sing, because I quit.
Okay, quit then. Quit.
I did.
Shit, I'm so sick of these almost made it motherfuckers with these attitudes, I don't know what to do. And what the fuck you looking at?
OG, I can sing.
You can sing, youngster? Well, I'm gonna give you a chance. Go out there, and if you run my crowd out of here, boy, you can forget it. Your ass gonna be walking out of here, too. Yeah, fuck that, man. Go out there just like that. All right. Shit, y'all gonna make me start singing around this motherfucker.
Good evening, everyone. I'm October London. It's great to be in a joint like this, especially after just getting out the joint, you know what I'm saying? Anyway.
Hey, man, you gonna sing a song or what?
Don't get me wrong. I'll take your love in the springtime and through the winter and fall. Girl, save my love in the meantime.
Baby, give me that love till my body can't take no more.
Ooh, give me that, give me that.
Let my hands do the driving, babe, put it on cruise control. Fruity. I love your mind and your heart, good God, look at your booty. Don't get me wrong, I'll take your love in the springtime and through the winter and fall. Girl, save my love in the meantime. That's the sound of love in the summertime.
I got something for you. You need to get down here, bro. All right, bet.
Go ahead. Go ahead and load the gun. Go ahead. Go ahead and load the gun and shoot the messenger. Go ahead and load the gun and shoot the messenger, baby.
Baby, it's gonna be amazing.
I don't know, man. Mitch is tripping, talking about I need to bring my A game tonight. I don't know.
That sounds great. You're gonna do so good.
Thank you.
Go ahead and load the gun and shoot the messenger, baby. I may be the only one to speak my mind. Oh,
see it's your ignorance and your lies and the time you spend. Whether it's right or wrong, only we shall choose. I've never loved nobody like I loved you, baby. And I don't think I ever will.
But man, you killed it, man. Hey, check this out. I got somebody I want you to meet. October, Mississippi Slam.
Say, brother, it's a pleasure to meet you, man.
Pleasure.
That was a fabulous job what you did on that stage tonight.
Yeah.
You know, I got my record label, Cadillac Music, and I'd love to bring you to California, put you in the studio, put some musicians around you. Here's my car. Give me a holler.
Wait a minute, Slam. You got to cut me in, or October got to cut it out.
Oh, so you the manager?
Well, I run things around here. You know, this is Mitch's place.
I can dig that. Well, Mitch, you know how I get out, man. So if you allow me to drive and you get in the passenger seat, I promise you I can take this young man to the moon, because he's definitely a star.
Hey, man, I say we do it.
I appreciate it, Slam.
Appreciate you.
Pleasure.
Pleasure meeting you, brother.
I told you I got connects. Now, listen, this card right here, this is what I'm talking about. Something that's gonna take us all the way to the top.
I'll keep this.
Okay, wait a minute, man. Who are you?
I represent Mr. London's best interests.
Whoa, you don't represent shit. That's my manager.
Yeah, I'm his motherfucking manager.
Funny. He's looking out for you, but I'm looking after your girl.
The fuck did you just say to me?
Wait a minute. Wait a minute, hey, man.
What the fuck did you just say to me?
Come on, man.
What the fuck did you say?
No. It ain't
working. What the fuck did you say? Oh, no. Hell no, man. Let her go.
He got a gun.
Let her fucking go.
Come on, man.
I'll be in touch.
Still you won't let me live.
Come on.
Oh, yeah, it's hard.